All right, thank you very much, Addy. We are following breaking news. This is out of North Birmingham, a live look at police activity near a park. It's called Maclin Park in the Collegeville community, and we're trying to find out what happened, who they are searching for. Crew on the scene says they're searching for someone. They've got the canine unit out there. A helicopter is also on the scene. As soon as we find out more about what started all of this, we will share it with you. Well,